Cornel, tell us about the race.
It was tough. I know the lineup was a strong lineup, so I had to run faster. I made a few mistakes in my race, but that's in the past, so just focusing on the semifinal now.
Were you expecting to qualify into the semifinal with a time of 49.66?
I'm satisfied with the time. Could have been a bit quicker, but I'm satisfied. So I'm in the semifinal now. I'm just going to work harder.
Thank you, and good luck in the semifinal.